friends, thank you all for coming out tonight for the 2019 winter concert, East North Middle School. I think I can speak for Mr. Puglisi about, and myself, how proud we are for how things are going here, how proud we are for your kids. It's just been awesome. And I think you'll do that here. Before we start, I would like to thank our new administrators, Mrs. Harper, and Dr. Harper, and Mr. Hutchinson. This is possible because of the support from them and our guidance department that helped us get things rolling at the beginning of the year. So I want to thank them and give them a round of applause right now. So, without any further ado, we're going to start with the band. We're going to go through our method book, all the pieces in our method book. The fifth grade is going to play on two of the pieces, and then as we go through, I'll describe what's going on. But what I think is really special is that this is the first time the fifth grade gets to play their middle school band. So I want to give them a round of applause for being a part of this. So we're going to start with a very, very brief warm-up that all the fifth and sixth graders play, and then we're going to get into some of our music. Another one with this that's more advanced to the older digital app of this one. We're going to play Eagle Summit March. Compared to last year, the process is taking hold. It's a lot stronger.
Now,
We're going to do another exercise. This is for just the 7th and 8th graders. It's another corral that's flowing. have two more pieces, and those of you that have been here heard this before, this is Black episode.
This will be the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade.
Thank you.
Up next is the 7th and 8th grade chorus.
Go, go, go. cold and sneezing and coughing and all that stuff. Take away, Ms. Michael.
Thank you.
And if not, you're welcome to come and see the next concert next week. So thank you. Have a good night.